1, 2, 3.
It don't have a job. Don't pay your bills. Won't buy you a home in Beverly Hills. Won't fix your life in 5 easy steps. Ain't the love of the land or the government.
The dreams Jesus gave us a confessional in John chapter 20, verses 21 to 23. He tells his apostles, he breathes on them. And he says, receive the Holy Spirit, whose sins you forgive are forgiven them, and whose sins you retain are retained. Isn't that a weird thing, that he breathes on them? Doesn't that seem so strange? Could you imagine going up to somebody and be like, hello, how are you doing today? It's nice to see you. It's just a funny thing that he does, right? From heaven, oh, 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 a mighty rushing wind, oh, 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 we're calling for revival. God, let your fire fall again. It's burning in my soul. Oh, it's burning in my soul. Yeah, it's burning in my soul. Oh, starting fire in my soul, in my soul, in my soul, in my soul. There is power, power here in this hour, this hour. We're all together, together, waiting here as one. It's burning in my soul. It's burning in my soul.
Making a journey, making pilgrimage is just how I view life, how I wake up every day, and to just be here with the youth who are embracing this pilgrimage, who are really getting to know one another and walk with each other, it's been such a privilege and such a joy to kind of be part of that walk, and just to feel the Holy Spirit guiding us and moving among us. It's always a joy to come and be with Archdiocese of Mobile, but you know, really embarking on this journey, this Camino, has really meant a lot to me. All the people said amen. Oh, and all the people said amen. Give thanks to the Lord, for His love never ends. And all the people said amen. Right, so we got to ease the tension with a little joke. And so he says, well, tomorrow, at the factory, you can go on the virtual tour. And then he stopped. And in a moment of what turned out to be divine intervention, looked directly at me, and he said, or you can go on the real tour. The real tour! So every Advent he sends out a message, and so it starts off, brothers and sisters in the Lord.
Thank you.
And all the people said amen. Oh, and all the people said amen. Give thanks to the Lord, for His love never ends. And all the people said amen.
Hi everybody, thanks for coming. We hope y'all having a great time.
Guys at ACYC, you all have been amazing. So thank you for singing with us, praying with us, and keep up the great work, doing the Lord's work. God bless.